The Cardano blockchain was built on the premise that the power of finance, identity, and information belongs in the hands of individuals rather than centralized authorities and governments. That's why the Cardano Foundation, Emergo, Input Output, and a host of developers together created a platform that puts community at its core. Cardano was built to enable a future where open source tools give everyone access to global financial, governance, and digital systems from the bottom up. But of course, achieving these goals is no small feat. So to make sure Cardano can and will deliver, it's built on the dual foundations of industry-defining research and robust engineering. Rock solid, the Cardano network has security at its heart. Central to this vision is planning for the future. This means baking in flexibility to the network so it can grow and evolve as the world changes around it. Meticulously planned to meet its future needs, the Cardano blockchain scales steadily, block by block, step by step. Truly decentralized, Cardano has an active community dedicated to enhancing the network and creating a more sustainable future. So, let's look at its foundations. First, its proof-of-stake consensus protocol, Ouroboros, offers mathematically verifiable security, as well as enhanced energy efficiency, speed, and decentralization. Its reward mechanism is fair for validators and delegators alike, and since its launch, Cardano has never skipped a block. Second, a commitment to building on foundational research. With over 1,300 citations in academic publications, combined with the 106 peer-reviewed academic papers on distributed ledger technology published by Input Output, the numbers speak for themselves. Research must be applied. With Cardano, you get security and correctness from research to engineering through to real-world application. We believe that slow and steady wins the race. And with every meticulous, yet confident step, Cardano is emerging as the platform of choice for businesses and institutions looking for a high assurance and reliable platform to build on. Security is fundamental to Cardano, which is why it's written in Haskell, a language used for mission-critical applications across industries, from banking to aerospace, where correctness and high assurance is an absolute must. Next, there's Plutus, Cardano's native scripting language that uses a formal methodology to bring advanced smart contract capabilities to the blockchain without compromising security. It's a win-win. And there's more. Cardano's new dApp certification framework takes things further, bringing automated testing all the way through to full formal verification of smart contracts. Great news for developers and end users alike. With Cardano, you can trust that the technology is correct and that it'll deliver the results that you're expecting every time. Cardano's upgradability is unmatched. It's never skipped a block and never had to reboot. Cardano's unique hard fork combinator technology makes protocol level updates possible with minimal impact and zero downtime. So when new features are introduced or major components are upgraded, there's no network shutdown. So it's business as usual for developers, exchanges, and stake pool operators, otherwise known as validators, while wallets seamlessly upgrade to the new protocol without missing a beat. Safe and seamless upgrades means the network can evolve for decades to come. And looking ahead, how will the platform continue to grow? Cardano's research agenda continues through 2023 to 2024, driving innovation and enabling the network to optimize and scale. This will ensure that it grows to support increased demand as new features come on board. From significant upgrades to the Plutus language to improve dApp efficiency and increase network capacity, to consensus upgrades to increase bandwidth, capacity, and throughput, the wheels are already in motion. Another landmark update comes with the Hydra family of Layer 2 scaling protocols. Created by input-output, they will deliver fast, secure, and off-chain transaction throughput at minimal cost. Hydra heads act like an off-chain mini-ledger, offering all the security of the main chain at significantly improved speed and even lower costs. And because interoperability is absolutely crucial to Cardano's future, Input-Output is developing an open-source EVM sidechain that will offer full compatibility with Ethereum tooling and let developers deploy their Solidity dApp within the Cardano ecosystem using their existing code infrastructure while offering them all of Cardano's native speed, resilience, and security. Add cross-chain bridges and sidechains and ZK rollups from companies such as DC Spark, Wanchain, Singularity Net, and Orbis, and Cardano has a future that is as bright as it is connected. So how is Cardano built to improve models used by their blockchains? The account-based ledger model established new DeFi services across second-generation blockchains, but it has limitations. That's why Cardano adds programmability to Bitcoin's proven UTXO model and its extended UTXO ledger model, offering smart contracts with increased scalability while maintaining security. With EUTXO, metadata and scripts are bundled together in a single transaction for greater throughput. Backed by pure and deterministic smart contract scripts, your products will operate as intended. Transaction verification is simpler, so you can predict what's going to happen, including how much a transaction will cost. And if a transaction fails, no fee is charged. What's not to like? Cardano's DeFi ecosystem is growing fast with dozens of Plutus-based projects already launched and hundreds more busy building. From NFT marketplaces to DEXs, borrowing and lending, stablecoins to synthetics, and more. Let's talk tokens. On Cardano, fungible and non-fungible tokens are treated natively, so no smart contracts are needed. This reduces complexity, making it easier for developers and opening up new use cases, and a superior gaming and metaverse experience. And since tokens created on Cardano are treated as native, you don't have to peg them to ADA. They're treated exactly the same with or without monetary value attached to them, allowing you to create powerful reward mechanisms for customer loyalty, governance, voting systems, and more. For example, Veritree, the Canada-based restoration platform, uses NFTs to track and trace restoration efforts, connecting the NFT holders directly to their trees, allowing them to verify the ownership and information linked to the trees, while also observing the lasting effects of work being performed on the ground. This way, everyone can trust the process. A community builds value. An educated community can change the world, which is why developer education is central to Cardano. And there's a wealth of options and resources available for anyone looking to start building on Cardano. Input-Output Global maintains regular training courses for developers looking to explore and build using Plutus, Cardano's native development platform. The Emergo Academy offers a deeper understanding of the Cardano blockchain and its ecosystem through tailored courses for developers and other interested professionals. Thousands have already come on board. And to support this fast-growing developer community, there are a host of community-built developer resources, from documentation repos to Cardano Stack Exchange. Then there's the training course for Marlowe, Cardano's low-code smart contract solution for financial services professionals. And the Atala Prism Pioneers program offers training and a knowledge base for developers looking to build new commercial use cases around DIDs and self-sovereign identity. Secured by a network of thousands of stake pool operators or validators distributed across the world, Cardano is one of the most decentralized blockchains in the world. This is only the beginning. As Input-Output, the Cardano Foundation, and Emergo continue to collaborate to help foster and empower community-led innovation and engagement, the Cardano network will continue to evolve to meet new challenges. Proof of stake does not employ energy consumption as an incentive. Cardano's POS blockchain was further built for energy efficiency using even less energy than other POS blockchains. SPOs can run their nodes on low-spec hardware and with significantly lower minimum stake than other blockchains. With its non-custodial staking model, Cardano offers one of the best staking experiences in the industry, with multiple wallet choices available from Input-Output, Emergo, and other community developers. Sustainability is undeniably linked to environmental challenges, but it also means mapping a clear path to the future and creating a framework for future success. Cardano is built for both. A sound model for community governance is critical for the future health of any blockchain that looks to innovate over the long term. Coupled with token capabilities that enable on-chain voting and governance models, it lets you know that the network is going to be maintained and developed over time and who will do it. This open ambition and purpose is baked into Cardano's Voltaire roadmap. Solid frameworks with agile processes that can flex to new challenges while retaining community trust. Cardano is rooted in innovation and designed to unlock human potential, no matter who or where you are. Project Catalyst, a community innovation hub, represents this ongoing commitment to fostering a truly decentralized ecosystem. And it illustrates the importance of cultivating a sustainable environment that is empowered to fund, govern, and scale itself. Open to anyone looking to tackle problems, you can submit a challenge and solicit proposals from a diverse ecosystem of participants. Funded by Cardano's own treasury, Catalyst's scope is limited only by the ambition and imagination of the builders. To date, this project has funded everything from community-built APIs to a decentralized healthcare information system. Project Catalyst Fund 9 is kicking off at Consensus, where 16 million ADA will be distributed to proposals. So, whether you have an idea you'd like to propose or a challenge that needs solving, get involved. So this is Cardano, industry-defining research and meticulous engineering, solid foundations and a roadmap to continuing innovation and community governance, a highly decentralized network with a seamless upgrade path, all built to support innovation across finance, identity, commerce, and more. For now, for the future, and for the world. Cardano, building together.